Welcome to the concurrent pediatrics session. When it comes to feeding convalescing children in the ICU setting, opportunities are few, but challenges are many. Dysphagic children may not receive optimal evaluation and treatment because of their coexisting critical medical conditions. There is no clarity with dysphagia assessment in either the non-critical phase or the critical phase of their ICU stay. Methods to assess the phase or the mechanisms of dysphagia are not clear in these populations of interest. In this concurrent pediatric session, we will discuss the impact of our pathophysiology-based evaluations in the ICU infant, potential factors and mechanisms, use of these objective evidences in the development of multidisciplinary feeding strategies. This approach is promising as these newer methods are available and validated to delineate specific mechanisms. These approaches can be applied across the age spectrum. Thank you.